around doing this in secret, and obviously there is some level of truth to that, because we, you know, I know for a fact that Pastor Anderson disagrees with this doctrine, because he's preached against it before, you know? So I'm not just gonna go around telling everybody, hey, you know, did you know that Jesus is the Father? Can I show you that Jesus is the Father? But you know what? I have a group of close friends, and we talk about things. We talk about